जय जय सीताराम सब कोई सत श्री अकाल जय गुरुदत्ता ओम साई राम एंड अ प्लेजेंट गुड इवनिंग टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू नमस्कार स्वागतम वेलकम वेलकम दिस इवनिंग टू दिस सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ लाइफ ऑफ द लेट श्रीमती तारमती सिन्हनन लेट अस बिगिन दिस इवनिंग विथ आवर ध्यानम और मेडिटेशन और मंत्रस एंड देन सर्टेनली वी विल बिगिन विद अ ब्यूटिफुल इवनिंग ऑफ भजन्स कीर्तन्स चैंट्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स spiritual, very inspirational messages from our holy scriptures as we celebrate the life of this wonderful departed soul. Prem se bolo Vaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Devotees, if you will, tonight before we begin, I ask all of you, kindly share the broadcast, share the feed on your walls, on your pages, invite your friends and relatives to join this evening as we have a beautiful tribute, beautiful program in store for you. Let us sit upright as we begin this evening, as we chant the following opening mantras. Prem se bolo Gajanan Swami ki Jai. We take a deep breath in. We say so. And as we exhale, we say hum. So hum, I and my father are one. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Relax, devotees. Drop your shoulders. And just let go all of the tensions, all of the stress-related items, anything that is holding you back or putting a weight on your shoulder. Just drop your shoulders and let it go. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, let all of that negative energy exhale from your body. Hari Om. Hari Om. Hari गणेशाय नमः श्री सरस्वते नमः श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमो नमः गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुर्साक्षात् परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि आतुलित बलधामं एम शैलावडेहं दनुजवन कृशानु ज्ञानिनामग्रगण्यं सकलगुणनिधानं वानराणामधीशं रघुपति प्रियभक्तं वाटजाटं नमामि वसुदेवसुतं देवं कांसचानूर्मर्दनं देवकी परमानंदं कृष्णं वन्दे जगद्गुरुं यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युत्थानमस धर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहं परित्राणाय साधूनं विनाशाय च दुष्कृतं धर्मसंस्थापनार्थाय संभवामि युगे युगे प्रेम से बोलो वाकी वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय We bow now to the feet of Bhagwan Sri Ganesha. Remove of all obstacles, Vinayaka, Viganeshwara. Shuklam Bharadharam Vishnum Shashi Varanam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyaye Sarva Bhigano Pashantaye Agjanana Paramarkam Gajananam Arnisham Anekadantam Bhaktanam Ekadantam Kyavaram. Prem se bolo Vaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki Jai. Gajanan Swami ki Jai. Now devotees, I ask you, as we sit upright with our minds focused on Ma Gayatri, we chant perhaps one of the most powerful, one of the most beneficial mantras given to mankind by our sages and saints, the Sri Maha Gayatri Mantra, the mantra of all mantras. Let us chant as we sit upright once again with our backs upright. We take a deep breath in. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvah Svaha Tatsaviturvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Prem se bolo Shri Gayatri Mata Maharani ki Jai. Devotees, I ask all of you tonight, let us now sit for 1 minute of silence. This is called Mauna. In all due respects to that departed soul of our beautiful auntie tonight, Auntie Charmati Sinananji, let us sit upright. 1 minute of utmost silence, please. Focus your thoughts. Breathe. Prem se bolo Vaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki Jai. Thank you very much for your participation. Tonight, devotees, as we begin our beautiful satsang this evening, we give praises and thanks to Bhagwan Shri Krishna for protecting this beautiful soul, this departed soul of this wonderful auntie who has gone to the beyond. All of the love, all of the blessings tonight, all of the chanting, all of the mantras, all of the kirtans, bhajans, and our scriptural references tonight. We pray tonight to Bhagwan Shri Krishna that he may channel all of the love, all of the positivity that emanates from this broadcast tonight to wherever that departed soul has been residing, wherever that departed soul is tonight. May it receive, may she receive, that soul receive all of the blessings and all of the love. Tonight, this beautiful mantra, the mantra, Maha Mantra, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, as we'll sing it very beautifully. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya is the Mukti or liberation mantra. It is said regular repetition of this mantra is said to free the practitioner from this cycle of birth and death. It connects us with the divine and aids us to become divine. Namo is the name or name of Bhagavan. Bhagavate is the individual in the process of becoming divine. Vasudeva or the indweller is the divine substance, the knower of all, the giver of all, and the connection of that soul to these three qualities of existence, Sat, truth, Chitta, spiritual mind, and Ananda, bliss. This mantra brings a peaceful, spiritual, and joyful experience to the practitioner. This evening, we blend our voices, every one of us, beautifully as we sing, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Clap your hands and sing, devotees. Come on, we pray for this departed soul tonight and this bereaved family. Sing with me. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate वासुदेवाय बोलो
ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय हरि बोल सिंग
हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय सिंग
हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय हरि ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
प्रेम से बुलवा कि वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय राम नाम सत्य है ओम सतगति Tonight, this celebration of life for the late Srimati Tarumati Senananji, our heartfelt condolences goes out to the entire Miri family on your loss. We offer continued prayers for the benefit of this departed soul, as tonight we shall collectively attempt to fill those voids left by her departure from this mortal plane with soulful bhajans, kirtans, chanting, and of course clapping everyone. Appropriate Bollywood songs, perhaps, and lots of inspirational words of upliftment and positivity. Tonight, let us sit upright, gently bow our heads and close our eyes and breathe and focus on that breath. As we focus on the breath, again, I ask you to drop your shoulders. And as you breathe in again, exhale. And as you exhale, flush out all of the tension and pressure that may be within. Inhale once more and focus now on Bhagwan Shri Krishna. Maa ki bindraban bihari lal mohan muralya ghansham. As we prepare ourselves now to sing and to glorify him. Bhagwan is great. Bhagwan, he is the remover of all obstacles. He is also known as the one who brings peace to bereaved hearts and minds and bodies and souls. Devotees, the bhajan says, O man, sing the glories of Bhagwan Shri Krishna, Madhava, Gopal, Govinda, the beloved of Radharani. He is the beloved son of Nanda who liberates us with his divine dance. And he is the lord of Mathura, so full of compassion for the meek. Sai is none other than that boy who held up the mountain, that Govardhan mountain, with his little finger to save all of his devotees. Tonight, devotees, let us blend our voices as we sing.
Radha Madhava मदन गोपाला राधा माधव मदन गोपाला
Come on, clap your hands and sing along with me. प्रेम से बोलो
राधा माधव मदन गोपाला ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला नंद मुकुंद गिरिवर वाला नंद मुकुंदा नटवर लाला राधा माधव मदन गोपाला ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाल मथुरा नाथा दीन दयाला मथुरा नाथा दीन दयाला मथुरा नाथा दीन दयाला मथुरा नाथा दीन दयाला साई गोविंदा नटवर लाला नंद मुकुंदा नटवर लाला राधा माधव मदन गोपाला ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला
Come on devotees, clap your hands and sing along with me, feel the energy.
ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला नंद मुकुंदा नटवर लाला नंद मुकुंदा नटवर लाला राधा माधव मदन गोपाला ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला मथुरा नाथ दीन दयाला मथुरा नाथा दीन दयाला साई गोविंदा गिरिवर बाला साई गोविंदा गिरिवर बाला राधा माधव मदन गोपाल ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाल ओ राधा माधव मदन ओ राधा माधव मदन गोपाला
प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय राधे राधे प्रेवर सज्जनों भाई और बहनों जय डिवोटीज Brothers and sisters, mothers and fathers, friends and relatives, children, godchildren, grandchildren, cousins, members of this bereaved family. You know, we as human beings decorate our homes with beautiful ornaments and works of art. God has now decorated his residence in heaven with this beautiful soul of our departed auntie. We pray to Bhagwan Shri Krishna for her departed soul, wherever that soul may be tonight. Today, as we are gathered here to celebrate the life of an extraordinary daughter, a sister, a wife, a mother, grandmother, an auntie, a cousin, and a friend, Srimati Tarmati Sinha. She was born on September 24, 1960, to her parents Ramdev and Bal Singh. She was the fourth of seven siblings. Married in 1979 to Kesho Sinanan, she then became a mother to her two daughters in 1982 and the second in 1990. And she also babysat so many other children over the years. She was a mother to so many, almost 30 in total, all of whom still up until today call her Mama. She now leaves behind her mother, siblings, her husband, her daughters, sons-in-law, grandchildren, and all of her beloved extended family and friends. Tonight, I bow to the Guru, and we all will bow to our Gurus tonight. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parah Brahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. This beautiful bhajan, it says, O Lord, today we are blinded by the darkness of ignorance. O Lord, grant us with light of wisdom so that we can follow the correct path. We are lost within the sorrows and darkness of ignorance. Lead us through your reassuring rays of bliss every step of our life. Cast thy light divine so that we may be able to discriminate and choose wisely. We are your children, O Lord, and we seek your grace and compassion. Bless us so that we can enjoy peace and happiness in this world and bestow upon us as we pray, O Supreme Lord, Prem Sibulu. Baki Bindraban Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Let us sing this very beautiful bhajan tonight. devotees. Put your hands together, clap, sing, bring out those musical instruments, your harmoniums, your tablas, your nals, mirdangas, shakshak, kabasa, majiras, tambourines, whatever you have, congo drums, bongo drums, any sort of instrument you have. Let us play, let us sing, let us glorify Ma Kibin Raban Bihari Lal with his beautiful bhajan.
Aaj andhere mein hai hum insaan, gyan ka suraj chamka de bhagwan.
Prem se bolo.
Aaj andhere mein hai hum insaan, gyan ka suraj chamka de bhagwan.
Prem se bolo everybody.
भटक रहे हम राह दिखा दे भगवन राह दिखा दे भटक रहे हम राह दिखा दे भगवन राह दिखा दे कदम कदम पर किरण बिछा दे भगवन किरण बिछा दे कदम कदम पर किरण बिछा दे भगवन किरण बिछा दे इन अखियन को प्रभु करा दे इन अखियन को प्रभु करा दे ज्योति से पहचान ज्योति से पहचान
बोलो
आज अंधेरे में है हम इंसान
अति सुंदरम
ज्ञान का सूरज चमका दे भगवान
Let me hear all of you बोलो
हम तो है संतान तिहारी प्रभु संतान तिहारी हम तो है संतान तिहारी प्रभु संतान तिहारी तेरी दया के हम अधिकारी प्रभु है हम अधिकारी तेरी प्रभु है हम अधिकारी दुनिया होवे सुखी हमारी दुनिया होवे सुखी हमारी ऐसा दे वरदान ऐसा दे वरदान आज अंधेरे में है हम इंसान का सूरज चमका दे भगवान
One more time, sing with me, come on.
आज अंधेरे में है हम इंसान ज्ञान का सूरज चमका दे भगवान
Everybody, बोलो
बिहारी लाल की जय
माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स टुनाइट आई एम हम्बल्ड वंस अगेन ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ दिस ब्रीव फैमिली एज अ ग्रुप ऑफ 11 ऑफ अस ग्लोबली हैड ऑफर्ड बैक इन अप्रैल ऑफ 2021 दिस ब्यूटीफुल कंपोजिशन offering rendition of Sri Hanuman Chalisa, 40 glorious verses, sung by 11 individuals, including myself, from all across this world. We came together, made this offering in this beautiful video with this new selected tune for the Sri Hanuman Chalisa. The Sri Hanuman Chalisa, 40 glorious verses dedicated to Pavanaputta Hanumanji. Why is this considered one of the most potent forms of spiritual medication for any form of pain and suffering and grief as this family is tonight? Here's a sampling of this prayer. One of the verses, Sab Sukha Lehi Tumhari Sarana Tumaraksak Ka Huku Dharana. Those who take refuge in you, O Hanumanji, enjoy all happiness. If you are the protector, why fear when you are here with us? The next verse says, Nasai Roga Harai Sabapira Chapata Nirantara Hanumatabira. You destroy all diseases and remove all pains and suffering, O Mahabir Swami, when one continuously utters your name. Tonight, we pray for this entire family, the Sinanan family. Let us collectively channel all of this positive energy that is about to emanate from the recitation of this powerful, miraculous prayer, this healing, potent form of medication called the Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Let it heal and resolve the pangs of separation created by the loss and the emptiness of our dear friend tonight, Srimati Tarvati Sinanan. Devotees, it is with great pleasure and I'm humbled and a blessing to present to you tonight once again Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Let us all chant, let us all sing together. Prem se bolo pavana putra Hanuman ki jai. Enjoy.
विक्रंग बजरंगी कुमत निवार सुमति के संगी
कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केसा
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय
बज्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांधे मूंज जनेऊ साजे
शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान कुनीहति चातुर राम काज करिबे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनिबे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया
जय सिया राम जय जय सिया राम जय सिया राम जय जय हनुमान
सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा
भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे राम
यस जीवन लखन जियाई, श्री रघुवीर हर सिउर लाई।
सहस बदन तुमरो जश गावे, हस गई श्रीपति कंत लगावे।
सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनि सा, नारद सारद सहित ही सा।
यम कुबेर दिक पाल जाते, कवि को विद कही सके कहा।
तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीना, राम मिलाया राज पद दीना।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना, लंकेश्वर भाई सब जग जाना।
युग सहस्त्र जो जैन पर भानो, लीनो ताही मधुर पर जानो।
प्रभु मोद्रिका मेली मुख माई, जल दी लांगी गई अचरज नाई।
सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी सरना, तुम रक्षक काहू को डरना।
आपने तेज संहारो पे, तीनों लोक हाँकते कांपे।
भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे, महावीर जब नाम सुनावे।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
नासे रोग हरे सब पीरा, चपत निरंतर हनुमत पीरा।
संकट ते हनुमान छुड़ावे, मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे।
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा, तिनके काज सकल तुम साजा।
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे, सोए अमित जीवन फल पावे।
जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
चारों युग पर ताप तुम्हारा, दीप रसीदी जगत उजियारा।
साधु संत के तुम रखवारे, असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे। राम रसायन तुमरे पासा, सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे, जन्म जन्म के दुख भी
अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाए, जह जन्म हरि भक्त कहाए। संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा, जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई, कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाई।
जो सत्य पार पात कर को चूती ही बंद महासुख होई।
जो यहाँ पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा, होया सिद्धि साथी दोहीसा।
तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा, की जय नाथ हिरे महादेरा।
जय सिया राम, जय जय सिया राम, जय सिया राम, जय जय हनुमान।
पवन तनय संकट हरना, मंगल मूरति रूप, राम लखन सीता सहित, हृदय बसहु सुर भूप।
सियावर रामचंद्र पद गए रहु, उमापति शंभुनाथ पद गए रहु। महावीर बजरंग बली पद गए रहु, शरणागत।
प्रेम से बोलो पावन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। जय बजरंग बली, वेरी पावरफुल इंडीड। मे द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ महावीर स्वामी श्री हनुमान बाबा बी अपॉन वन एंड ऑल। दिस इवनिंग वी नाउ टर्न टू अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल भजन गिवन टू अस बाय द ब्रह्म कुमारीज। दिस भजन सेज, ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से ए मेरी आत्मा अब चल कल रे मिलन। ओ पॉइंट ऑफ लाइट ज्योति बिंदु, द सुप्रीम सोल इज हियर, इट इज टाइम ओ सोल्स for that union with him. Paramanand ka anubhav kar dhanya bana jeevan, experience the bliss, O man, O souls, and get blessed for the entire life. Prabhu ki prapt ka mool mantra hai, principal mantra to attain God is to contemplate, to surrender in his name. Dekha prabhu teri nikat viraje, see that God has arrived so close to you, offer salutations to him. ए आत्मा चल प्रभु को सौंप दे तू सारा जीवन। ओ सोल, गो एंड डेडिकेट दिस लाइफ टू हिम। टुनाइट लेट अस सिंग दिस ब्यूटीफुल भजन, एज आई सेड, गिवन टू अस बाय द ब्रह्म कुमारीज। ज्योति बिंदु, कम ऑन डिवोटीज, क्लैप योर हैंड्स, सिंग अलोंग विद मी।
ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से ऐ मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन। परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू, परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू, धन्य बना जीवन। ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से हे मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर ले मिलन, ओ अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन। प्रभु की प्राप्ति, प्रभु की प्राप्ति का मूल मंत्र है संपूर्ण समर्पण। ए आत्मा का चल प्रभु सौंप दे तू सारा जीवन, देख प्रभु तेरी निकट विराजे, देख प्रभु तेरी निकट विराजे, कर ले अभिवादन।
सिंह
ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा, अब चल कर ले मिलन, ओ अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन। ज्योति बिंदु के प्रेम सिंधु में चल आज नहाले, परम पिता का प्रेम पात्र बन कर तू शुभ वर पाले, किरण किरण को निरख नयन से, किरण किरण को निरख नयन से हो जा मन में मगन।
सिंग विद मी बोलो,
ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से अब चल कर ले मिलन, ओ अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन। परमानंद का अनुभव कर, परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू धन्य बना जीवन। ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा, अब चल कर ले मिलन, ओ अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन।
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। डिवोटीज टाइप इनटू योर चैट विंडो, चैट your chat windows now, Ram Naam Satya Hai or Om Sadgati Jai Shri Krishna. You know, in the Srimad Bhagavad Gita, chapter 2 verse 27, Bhagwan Shri Krishna tells us, as he speaks to Arjuna about death, he says, Om Prem Sevalava Kivindravan Bihari Lala Ki Jai Radhe Radhe जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युर् ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च तस्मान् अपाहृदे रिथे ना त्वं सोचतिम् अर्हसि। प्रेम से बोलो बाकी वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युर्, डेथ इज सर्टेन फॉर द वन हु हैज बीन बोर्न, फॉर व्हाट एवर इज बोर्न मस्ट डाई। Dhruvam janma mrittasya cha, and rebirth is inevitable for the one who has died. Tasmar apari haraye rite, natvam sochatim arhasi. Therefore, you should never lament over what is inevitable. Death is inevitable. Ram naam satya hai, paake bindraban bihari lal ki jai, om sadgati. Mrs. Tarmati Sinanan, also known as Baul Singh, passed away on Friday, 26th of November, 2021 at 10:35 a.m. She is survived by their husband Keshav Sinanan, daughters Devika and Rani, sons-in-laws Satrohan and Roshan, grandkids Yash and Yuvin, very nice names. Tara's mom, Ramdev Singh, and of course her dad, Baul Singh. Her siblings, three sisters, Ahilya, also known as Dolly, Nadira, Indira, and her three brothers, Dilip, Balwant, and Krishna. To this entire family tonight, we extend our deepest condolences. We say Ram Naam Satya Hai, Om Sadgati. A great writer once said, you know, death is but a passage from this life to the next. Swami says, it's like changing old clothes, as the Gita states, to new clothes. Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba says, death is not a deplorable event at all. No, it is the journey's end, the owner just simply getting out of the car when the time is out and goal has been reached. It is a consummation of a happy conclusion, devotees, if only all are wise enough to treat it as such and be absolutely prepared for it. Tonight I ask all of you, are you prepared? Are we prepared for death? If not, we should be. Do not be afraid of death. Be prepared for it. This way, we can accept it when it does happen. The bhajan tells us, we have come into this world alone, and similarly, we shall leave alone. On careful thinking, we find that life is a transient and nothing but affair. You have decorated mahals for many people by your kindness. You have undergone tremendous suffering, but in return, all you receive is selfishness. From where have you come? What is your purpose? Do good, and then you will have nothing to fear. It is you yourself who jumps into this fire of sin. Go to the shelter of God and begin your meditation, for you have the temporary and human life. This human form may not be achieved easily again, and this world affair is a mere game of God, is the captain of that game. Oh, my dear, this life is a fallacious mirage of a world of strangers. No one belongs to you, although everyone is alive. I am still alone. A beautiful bhajan tonight as we sing, Aye bhi akela, jaye bhi akela, do din ki zindagi hai, do din ka mela. Type into your chat windows, everybody, Jai Shri Krishna tonight. Those of you, welcome all of you tonight on my Facebook channel, my Facebook feed, Facebook page at FL Pandit, P-A-N-D-I-T. If you have not done so yet, please like my Facebook page. And those of you on my growing YouTube channel as well, thank you for subscribing and thank you for being a part of this satsang. Let us blend our voices with our musical instruments now as we sing this beautiful bhajan. Come on.
Aaye bhi akela, jaaye bhi akela, do din ki zindagi hai, do din ka mela.
Sing with me, come on.
Aaye bhi akela,
we sing for the soul.
जाए भी अकेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला
सिंग विद मी
जिनके लिए है तूने महल सजाए मतलब की यार सारी सभी है पराए जिनके लिए है तूने महल सजाए मतलब की यार सारी सभी है पराए इन्हें लिए है कितना तूने दुख झेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला
सिंग विद मी
आए भी अकेला जाए भी अकेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला
सिंग सो दैट दिस डिपार्टेड सोल रीप्स ऑल द लव All the benefits of this bhajan tonight.
काहे को तू आया जग में
क्या तुझको करना, नेकी कर्म है कर ले दुनिया से डरना। काहे को तू आया जग में, क्या तुझको करना, नेकी कर्म है कर ले दुनिया से डरना। पाप घटन है खुद को काहे दुख धकेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला।
प्रेम से बोलो,
आए भी अकेला जाए भी अकेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला।
राम नाम सत्य है, जय श्री कृष्णा, ओम सद्गति।
हरि की शरण हो तू जा, ध्यान लगा ले, जीवन मिले ना फिर ना जीवन को पाले। हरि की शरण हो तू जा, ध्यान लगा ले, जीवन मिले ना फिर ये जीवन को पाले। खेल जगत का सारा उसनी है केला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला।
Sing with me, come on।
आए भी अकेला जाए भी अकेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला। दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है दो दिन का मेला।
प्रेम से बोलो, बाकी वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, At this point in time, I would like to present to you a message now from one of the daughters of our auntie, and let's have a listen. Ram Naam Satya Hai, Om Sadgati.
My name is Rani and I'm Tara's second daughter. On behalf of our entire family, we would like to say thank you to each and every one of you who have supported us throughout the past few weeks. Everyone tells us that we are so strong, but that strength is only heightened from all the love and support that you all have bestowed upon us. From the time Mom came home from the hospital, to her passing, to her funeral, and each night of the wake since then, your words of encouragement and strength have been so warm and appreciative. There are too many names to acknowledge, but we would like to say a special thanks to Pundaramation family, who have shown us an immense amount of support during this journey, especially allowing us to use their Zoom link to broadcast each night of the wake. We would also like to thank Pundit Neil for conducting tonight's wake satsang. We first came across your YouTube channel several months ago during one of the monthly satsangs for Pundaramation's mom, and ever since then, we have tuned into your weekly Shubham. This became a ritual in our home, one that we all looked forward to every Tuesday night. Even while in the hospital, Mom and I would tune in and listen to your program. We can't thank you enough, and we pray that Bhagwan continues to bless you with health and strength so that you can continue to share the word of God each week through Shivoham. Once again, on behalf of my dad, sister and family, and my husband and I, we would like to say thank you to everyone. Sitaram, and have a blessed night.
Ram Naam Satya Hai, Om Sadgati. Very, very, very beautiful message indeed. And Didi, to you and your entire family, we say to you all condolences. We say Om Sadgati, Ram Naam Satya Hai. Our next bhajan this evening, our program continues this dedication, the celebration of life. for beloved, belated, the late Srimati Tarmati Sinanji. The bhajan says, "You are the ocean of love. We are thirsty for a sip of a single drop. If you will dismiss us from your doorsteps, O Lord, we will exit this world. At this end, life may be celebrating its existence, but at the other end, death is standing and waiting. Who knows the limits of this prospect? This dilemma has befallen us. The wounded heart is a cage from which a restless bird, the spirit, is dying to be set free. The wings are delicate and the breath is weak, and it has to fly across this ocean of existence, this ocean of samsara. Now, you alone explain this to our restless spirit, O Lord, where we got lost in our journey. Just whisper a little hint into our ears. Guide us as to which direction we came from. We are so lost, O Lord. Tu pyar ka sagar hai." This beautiful bhajan tonight, as we sing in memory of this wonderful soul, Srimati Tarmati Sinananji. Sing with me, come on.
Tu pyar ka sagar hai, 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 teri ek boond ke pyaase hum, teri ek boond ke pyaase hum, lauta de jiya tune, lauta de jiya tune, chale jayenge jahan se hum, chale jayenge jahan se hum, tu pyar ka sagar hai, tu pyar ka sagar.
Sing, come on.
घायला मन का पागल पंछी उड़ने को बेकरार, उड़ने को बेकरार, पंख है कोमल आंख धुंधली, जाना है सागर पार, जाना है सागर पार, अब तू ही से समझा, अब तू ही से समझा, राह भूले थे कहाँ से हम, राह भूले थे कहाँ से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है। इधर झूम के गाए जिंदगी, उधर है मौत करीब, उधर है मौत करीब, कोई क्या जाने कहाँ है सीमा, उलझन आन परी, उलझन आन परी, कानों में जरा कह दे, कानों में जरा कह दे, कि आए कौन दिशा से हम, कि आए कौन दिशा से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम, तेरी एक बूंद के प्यासे हम लौटा रे जिया तूने, लौटा रे जिया तूने। चले जाएंगे जहाँ से हम, चले जाएंगे जहाँ से हम, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है, तू प्यार का सागर है। You, O Lord, are the ocean of love. Tonight, devotees, we sing once again a beautiful song now. Our Didi, our Auntie Srimati Dharmati Sinananji, indeed was a mother as well. And we sing tonight a bhajan dedicated to the Divine Mother of this universe, Adi Shakti Bhavani Shankar Ma. It says, O Divine Mother, who art compassionate, please hearken to our prayers. Show us your mercy, Ma, along this path and bestow upon us liberation, O Bhavani Ma, Durga Ma. Please reveal yourself to us, Ma, and fulfill all the desires of the heart. Fill the voice left by this beautiful departed soul tonight. This is what we ask of you, Ma. What can I proclaim is mine and yours? Why thoughts of separation govern our minds? Kindle that lamp of the world so that it shall shine resplendently. This world is an illusion where sometimes there is sunshine, other times there is darkness. Who has come must go. And what is chromatic in life? What is so colorful in life? And what is the form of expression on man's face? I beg thee, Ma, to increase our level of consciousness, O Mother, and grant us salvation. Beautiful bhajan indeed, as we sing tonight. Come on, join with me. You all know it very well. Clap your hands, type into your chat windows, Jai Mata Di.
तुम विनती सुनो सबकी, कल्याण करो जग का। तुम विनती सुनो सबकी, कल्याण करो जग का। सदराह दिखा करके उधार करो करो दुर्गा। तुम विनती सुनो सबकी,
जय माता दी।
दर्शन हो माँ तेरे, सबकी अभिलाषा है। मन मेरा हो तुमसे ही आशा है।
सिंग, कम ऑन, बोलो।
दर्शन हो माँ तेरे, सबकी अभिलाषा है। मन मेरा हो तुमसे ही आशा है। क्या मेरा क्या मुस्का, ये अपना पराया क्या। सब ज्योति जला करके रोशन करो जग सारा, रोशन करो जग सारा।
सिंग विद मी।
तुम विनती सुनो सबकी,
Thank you.
संसार तो माया है, कभी धूप कभी छाया है, एक दिन उसे जाना है, जो भी यहाँ आया है। संसार तो माया है, कभी धूप कभी छाया है, एक दिन उसे जाना है, जो भी यहाँ आया है। क्या रंग है जीवन का, क्या रूप है मानव का, तुम ज्ञान बढ़ा करके उपकार करो दुर्गा, उपकार करो दुर्गा। सिंह टी बोलो, तुम विनती सुनो सबकी, कल्याण करो जग का, सदराह दिखा करके उधार करो दुर्गा, उधार करो दुर्गा। तुम विनती सुनो सबकी, सर्वमंगल मांगल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थ साधिके, शरण्य त्र्यंबके गौरी नारायणी नमो स्तुते। प्रेम से बोलो जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की जय। राम नाम सत्य है, ओम सदगति।
माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, अ वेरी स्पेशल
greeting tonight to my dear uncle, Pandit Sri Ramesh Maharaji. I say to you, Sai Ram Panaji. This next particular bhajan, as we sing, the lyricist who wrote the songs for the original movie, Tulsidas, his name was Sri Gupta Daraji. You know, he visited Trinidad many, many years ago and attended a funeral where my father and my late godfather, my Guruji, late Sri Pandit Rampasad Tiwari, also known as Darhi Baba, was conducting the funeral. And my godfather, my Guruji, he asked Dadaji to say a few words, you know, upon the death of this individual that they were performing the funeral rites for. And Dadaji said, Guruji, I will not say a few words. Instead, I will sing a little poem of bhajan that I have composed. The meaning so powerful, it says, one whom we know is gone forever, leaving all of us sad and gloomy. While he or she was alive, there were so many forms of relationship. But he or she came alone and left alone. No one comes or goes with them. Him, her, whom we know has the love of our hearts, with whom we created that bond of love and friendship, is now gone. No one speaks of him or her. Why? The bhajan is telling us now. As Dadaji gave us this beautiful bhajan, let us sing.
जाने वाला चला गया, जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलते रह गए साथ, जी के जीते सब थे साथी, गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ, जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलते रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सब के साथी, गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ,
जाने वाला चला गया, जिनको तो दिला जाने कहता, जिसने प्रेम की पानी कहता, जिनको प्रेम कहानी कहता, उन्हों सब नाम मोर लिए है, करे न कोई बात वो हंसा गया न कोई साथ। बोलो, जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलटे रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सबके साथ ही गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
Him who has what as our blood relationship is now gone, like a wedding, a barat, ritune, he's going, but he's going alone. No one is going, only him is going alone.
जिन्होंने अपने खून से सींचा, उन्होंने धर आरती पर नीचा, बंध बूंद ले चले बाराती, बांध बूंद ले चले बाराती, सज के तेरी बारात ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ। जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलटे रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सबके साथ ही गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
मदर, फादर, सन्स एंड ऑल अर्थली रिलेशनशिप्स हु हैव बीन ब्रोकन, डिसकनेक्टेड ऑल एट द क्रेमेशन ग्राउंड, द क्रेमेटोरियम. When the corpse is being burnt or buried, your smoke and ash will fly around. Oh, what a strange sight.
Mata pita bhagini sut prata, tor ke sab tujhse nata, phook phaak kanchan se kaya, phook phaak kanchan se kaya, aur chale tera raak hansa गया न कोई साथ।
Sing with me, come on devotees.
जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलटे रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सबके साथ ही गया न कोई साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ।
Knowing all of this, seeing all of this is very strange. You cannot see nor can you speak, for the two things shall go with you at the time of death: one, all good deeds, and two, bad deeds, nothing else, good and bad karma.
Ye sab kuch to dekhkar gyani, phir bhi kyu karta nadani, daya dharam aur neki kar le, daya dharam और नेकी कर ले, यही चलेगा साथ, ओ हंसा गया न कोई साथ। जाने वाला चला गया, सब मलते रह गए साथ, जीते जी के सबके साथ ही गया न कोई साथ, ओ हमसा गया न कोई साथ, ओ हमसा गया न कोई साथ। जाने वाला चला गया,
राम नाम सत्य है, ओम सदगति। I hope you enjoy that beautiful bhajan given to me by my father through my late Guruji, my late godfather, Shri Pandit Rampasad Tiwari. Embodiments of love, prema swarupa rara. First and foremost, Swami says, reduce your attachment to this body. This is what causes us pain and grief and suffering. As your attachment increases, your suffering will also increase. This body is a temple of God, an ashram. Think not that this is just your body, but it's the temple of God. The body is as sacred as God resides in it. It is God's gift to man. Hence, use the body for performing sacred deeds and attaining bliss therefore. When you share bliss with others, you experience divinity. Continue your spiritual practices, but remain always suffused with the feeling that God is in you, above you, below you, and around you. But remain devotees. Never think that God is away or far from you. Repeat after me tonight. I am not alone. God is with me. Repeat, come on. I am not alone. God is with me. Strengthen this feeling in you and live your life accordingly, devotees. Lead your life with love. So says Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. You see, the ultimate result of this transmigration from one body to the next is that we have tied one or more knots on that rope of attachment which binds us to the material world. No matter what the destination, it is still not a victory. Whichever body we receive, we are still embodied. It is just an artificial covering that entraps the soul. Bhagwan Shri Krishna describes this entire universe, Dukhalayam Ashashvatam, temporary but filled of suffering. He says, no matter which body one has, these two qualities are there, but there's an alternative solution to this seemingly an endless cycle. Bhagwan Shri Krishna tells us in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Prem se bula ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai Radhe Radhe Antakale cha mameva smaran muktva kalevaram ya prayati samadbhavam yati nasti atra samshayah. Prem se bula ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. He says, and whoever at the end of his life while quitting this body remembers me and remembers me alone at once attains my nature. Of this there is no doubt. Of this there is no doubt. Prem se bula ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Swami continues, he says, after death we go to one nearer to God, it's called Salokya Moksha. Two, in the lap of God, Samipya Moksha. Three, mixing with God, Sarupya Moksha. And four, merging with God, Sayujya Moksha. Devotees, the fourth, merging with God, Sayujya Moksha, is the best. From God we have come, and to Him is our ultimate return. Bhakti Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai, Radhe Radhe. You see, devotees, each life experience on earth and each incarnation of our soul offers the jiva an opportunity to learn and to overcome its inconsistencies and blemishes, so that we can become a whole. We cannot have likes and dislikes, preferences and prejudices and judging people and attachments, and yet expect ourselves to be liberated. Atmana Vedyam, it doesn't work like that. We're going to be bond, we're going to be clinging on to the bond, that is which is not real. Devotees, the soul therefore needs to be born again and again until it overcomes this state of delusion and realizes its completeness. When a person dies, that soul along with some residual consciousness leaves the body through one of the nine gates of this body. Tonight, devotees, as we sing now this next beautiful bhajan, let me thank Savi Didi tonight, who's on sharing as always beautifully the lyrics for us, all of the bhajans, kirtans and chants. May God bless you and your family, Savi Didi. To my dear Uncle Pandit Ramesh Maharajji as well, thank you so much, Panditji, for blessing us with your presence this evening. And we ask and we pray now, Bhagwan Sri Krishna, for the blessings. You know, Kabir Dasji says in his one of his dohas, as we sing this bhajan, what kind of world is this, O Master, when some are crying because they are sad and others are singing because they are happy? No one can understand this business of yours. In your world, O Lord, in your world, many a soul often loses the little they accumulate. They cry in great pity for justice, but people are sunk in themselves and self-interest. Prabhu, the sky and the earth are both crying out for someone to address the injustice of that poor people. Lord, in your world, we find joy mixed with sorrow. You have made the night to follow day and the thorns between flowers as well. No one knows where you are sitting and distributing this pain and pleasure. We see autumn smiling because of the coolness of spring and will soon come, and weep, spring weeping because summer is coming. this beautiful dohe from Kabir Das Ji says,
Dukh me sumiran sab kare, Dukh me sumiran sab kare, Sukh me kare na koi, Dukh me sumiran sab kare, Sukh me kare na koi, Jo sukh me simran kare, Dukh khahe koi.
While suffering, everyone prays and remembers him in joy. No one does. If one prays and remembers him in happiness, why then would sorrow come? This beautiful bhajan tonight, originally done by one of my favorite singers, the late Mukesh Chandramathur ji. Let us sing tonight, devotee.
Koi roye, koi gaaye, kaisa tera sansaar, O Malik, kaisa tera sansaar. Koi samajh nahi paaye, tera karobaar, O Malik, kaisa tera sansaar. Ho. O Malik, kaisa tera sansaar?
Bolo! Radhe, Radhe. Type into your chat windows, Om Sadgati. Come on, send some hearts, put some hearts on there for the members of this brief family tonight. Come on, devotees.
Ujar jaye jab rain basera, panchi sir dhun roye, koi kya jaane jag ho baith kar, sab matlab me koi. Ujar jaye jab rain basera, panchi sir dhun roye, koi kya jaane dard kisi ka, sab matlab me khoye. Ambar neer bahaye, dharti kare pukar, O Malik, kaisa tera sansaar.
Sing. Continue showing the love for the family online. Come on.
दिन के संग तूने रात बनाई, भूलों के संग काटे, जान कहाँ इस जग बैठ कर, तू ये सुख दुख बाटे, पतझर जहाँ मुस्काए, रोए वही बहार, ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार, हो
clap your hands and sing with me, come on.
कोई रोए कोई गाए, कैसा तेरा संसार, ओ मालिक
कैसा तेरा संसार, कोई समझ नहीं पाए तेरा कारोबार। ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार, ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार, ओ मालिक कैसा तेरा संसार।
Beautiful bhajan, isn't it indeed? Koi roe, koi gaye, kaisa tera sansar. To all of the siblings tonight, to all of the children, grandchildren, the husband tonight, to all members of this bereaved family, from all of us here at the Shivoham family and members all over, logged in from all over the world tonight, as you can clearly see from our Facebook feed, as well as on our YouTube page as well. This program will also get rebroadcasted on Bhakti TV. Thank you to my dear brother, Pandit Satyanand Maharaji, for that. I say to all of you tonight, swagatam, welcome. As we continue tonight with the bhajans, let me also say thank you to Auntie Parandey Rampasaji, who is always an ardent listener, an ardent follower, and a supporter of all of our online broadcasts, and very, very vocal and visual as well. Thank you. May God bless you, Auntie, you and your family. And please stay safe, devotees. Just a quick public service announcement. If you have not yet been vaccinated for COVID-19, please be sure to do so, especially those of you down in Trinidad. It is running rampant. Let us not lose any more loved ones because of this disease when we do have a protective measure for it, okay? This next bhajan, it says, when you are happy, everyone is in your companion. Not so. When you are sad, no one comes near. O Ram, your name alone is so true. No one else, O Lord, no one else. Life is like moving shadows that comes and goes. The wealth is false, and as this body doesn't remain the same, then why are you still carrying the bundle of sins throughout your life? O man, nothing is mine and nothing is yours. Everything is fleeting. Whatever you are, whether you're a king or a common man, the end result will always be the same. You'll have to leave everything right here. On the outside, your body is merely a chunk of clay, of little substance. Why don't you probe deep within your mind to discover who you really are? Tum kaun ho? Regrettably, with false pride, you have focused on your clean body but never took the time to clean the dirt of your mind. Devotees, this beautiful bhajan we sing tonight. Sukh ke sab saathi, dukh mein na koi. Such a beautiful, beautiful bhajan. Very meaningful, very powerful. I hope you all will enjoy and sing along with me. Come on, devotees. Prem se bolo baaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki. Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ram.
सुख के सब साथी दुख में ना कोई, ओ, सुख के सब साथी दुख में ना कोई, ओ, मेरे राम तेरा नाम, तेरा नाम एक साचा तू जान कोई, ओ, सुख के सब साथी दुख में ना कोई, ओ, जीवन आनी जानी छाया, जीवन आनी जानी छाया, झूठी माया झूठी काया, फिर काहे को सारी उमरिया, फिर काहे को सारी उमरिया, पाप की घटड़ी धोई, सुख के सब साथी दुख में ना कोई, ओ, ओ,
ना कुछ तेरा ना कुछ मेरा, ना कुछ तेरा ना कुछ मेरा, ये जग जोगी वाला फेरा, राजा हो या रंक सभी का, राजा हो या रंक सभी का, अंत के एक सहोई सुख के सब साथी, दुख में न कोई, ओ, 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 ओ मेरे राम, तेरा नाम, तेरा नाम एक साचा दूजा न कोई, ओ, 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 ओ
जय श्री राम।
बाहर की तू माटी फाके, बाहर की तू माटी फाके, मन के भीतर क्यों ना झाके, उजले तन पर मान की यार, उजले तन पर मान की यार, मन की मैल न धोई सुख के सब साथी, दुख में न कोई, ओ, 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 मेरे राम तेरा नाम एक साचा तू जान को, सुख के सब साथी, दुख में न कोई, ओ, सुख के सब साथी, दुख में न कोई, ओ,
प्रेम से बोलो मर्यादा पुरुषोत्तम भगवान रामचंद्र की जय। डिवोटीज, आई वुड लाइक टू वंस मोर play for you this beautiful message from the daughter, one of the daughters of our bereaved auntie Tharmati Sinanan. Here you go. Please have a listen and we come right back to continue with some more bhajans.
My name is Rani and I'm Tara's second daughter. On behalf of our entire family, we would like to say thank you to each and every one of you who have supported us throughout the past few weeks. Everyone tells us that we are so strong, but that strength is only heightened from all the love and support that you all have bestowed upon us. From the time Mom came home from the hospital, to her passing, to her funeral, and each night of the wake since then, your words of encouragement and strength have been so warm and appreciative. There are too many names to acknowledge, but we would like to say a special thanks to Pundaramation family, who have shown us an immense amount of support during this journey, especially allowing us to use their Zoom link to broadcast each night of the wake. We would also like to thank Pundit Neil for conducting tonight's wake satsang. We first came across your YouTube channel several months ago during one of the monthly satsangs for Pundit Ramesh's mom, and ever since then, we have tuned into your weekly Shubham. This became a ritual in our home, one that we all looked forward to every Tuesday night. Even while in the hospital, Mom and I would tune in and listen to your program. We can't thank you enough, and we pray that Bhagwan continues to bless you with health and strength so that you can continue to share the word of God each week through Shivoham. Once again, on behalf of my dad, sister and family, and my husband and I, we would like to say thank you to everyone.
प्रेम से बोलो बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। राम नाम सत्य है ओम सदगति। दैट वेरी वेरी ब्यूटीफुल 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 मैसेज देयर फ्रॉम द डॉटर ऑफ द बिरीव्ड और डेड बिरीव्ड आंटी
Tarmati Sinanan. This next bhajan, devotees, says Kabir Das Ji, when I was born, I cried and the world laughs. My deeds are such that when I die, I will laugh and the world will cry. This body is a delicate, transparent sheet drenched and woven in the extra of Lord Rama's name. The spinning wheel is made from 8 lotuses, the 8 chakras of the body. The cotton is spun from the 5 elements of the earth. It takes 9 to 10 months to weave it completely. The ignorant and foolish have stained it and made it unclean. Once the sheet is completed, it is then delivered to the dye or the guru. The dye gave such strong color that he made it completely red. Red symbolizes self-realization. The bhajan continues, don't have any doubts as you wear the covering of the body. For a very short time, 2 days, it has been given to you. The ignorant does not know the reason for the depth of it. Day after day, they have stained it and spoiled it. Dhruva, Prahalad, and Sudama have all worn it. Shukadev purified it. Kabir Das Ji now tells us in this beautiful bhajan.
Kabira jab hum paida hue jag hase hum roye aisi karni kar chalo हम हसे जग रोए चदरिया ओ चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी
clap your hands sing along play musical instruments with me Jai Shri Ram come on
चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी अष्ट कमल का चरक बनाया 5 तत्व की पूनी चदरिया 5 तत्व की पूनी 9-10 मास बुनन को लागे 9-10 मास बुनन को लागे मूरख मैली कीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी जब मोरी चादर बन घर आई रंगरेज को दीनी चदरिया रंगरेज को दीनी ऐसा रंग रंगा रंग रेने ऐसा रंग रंगा रंग रेने की लालो लाल कर दीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी चादर ओर शंका मट करियो 2 दिन तुमको दीनी चदरिया 2 दिन तुमको दीनी मूरख
लाख लोग वेद नहीं जाने, मूर्ख लोग वेद नहीं जाने के दो दिन मैली कीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम हे राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी ध्रुव प्रहलाद सुदामा ने ओर ही चदरिया ध्रुव प्रहलाद सुदामा ने ओर ही सुखदेव ने निर्मल कीनी चदरिया सुखदेव ने निर्मल कीनी दास कबीर दास कबीर ने ऐसी ओढ़ी कि जो क्यों तू कर दीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम श्री राम नाम प्रभु राम नाम रस भीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी 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 राम नाम हे राम नाम रस दीनी चदरिया झीनी रे झी झीनी रे झी झीनी रे झीनी
सत्य है ओम सदगति चदरिया झीनी रे झीनी. Tonight, devotees, as we approach the close of our program this beautiful evening, celebration of life of this wonderful soul, Auntie Dharmati Sinananji, to again to all members of this brief family, we extend our deepest condolences. This beautiful but yet powerful bhajan, it says, O caged bird, no one knows your pains and suffering eternally. You appear silent, but inwardly you weep harshly. Simply because you cannot cry your woes in a language, it is impossible for you to tell your story to anyone. What really is life for you? When your life or story was written, the ink of tears was used. Quietly, you cry and hide the blisters of your heart. This land is populated by apathetic, stone-hearted people, none of whom who belong to you. This is the way of the world. This beautiful bhajan, very appropriate tonight, we sing. Pinjare ke panchire, tera dard na jaane koi. Sing with me, devotees, come on.
Pinjare ke panchire, tera dard na jaane koi. Tera dard na jaane koi. बाहर से तू खामोश रही तू बाहर से तू खामोश रही तू भीतर भीतर रोए रे ए भीतर भीतर रोए तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी तेरी भी पंछी क्या जिंदगानी रे कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी तेरी भी पंछी क्या जिंदगानी रे विधि ने तेरी कथा लिखी आंसू में कलम डुबोए तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई पिंजरे के पंछी रे छुप के रोने वाले रखना छिपा के दिल के छाले रे ये पत्थर कांटे है पगले कोई न तेरा हो तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई पिंजरे के पंछी रे तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई ओ तेरा दर्द न जाने कोई तेरा दर्द न जाने पिंजरे के पंछी रे
प्रेम से बोलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय डिवोटीज आई आस्क ऑल ऑफ यू टुनाइट टू सिट अपराइट फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स लेट्स डू सम मेडिटेशन टुगेदर विद दिस बेरी फैमिली दिस प्रेयर humble prayer, the words of our Swami. As you close your eyes and sit upright tonight, I want you to feel the presence of that departed soul, the love, bring her back into your memories tonight. And listen to this healing prayer. It's called the Pillar of Strength, one of my favorite writers, Srimati Seema Diwanji. The words of our Swami. Equal-mindedness is the power of thinking clearly without any fear. The mind is happy only for one moment, when it receives exactly what it wants. The rest of the moments, it spends worrying to receive more than it has. You cannot fear your mind, nor can you be ruled by it. It is up to you how much attention you pay to your every thought. The thought, I must not give up my peace for anything, must always rule all over your other thoughts. You can hide your thoughts from others, but not from yourself. What does it matter who knows what you're thinking? You know, concealing negative thoughts will make them more powerful to you. We often laugh when someone behaves in an irrational manner. Why not laugh at our own minds and teach it a lesson of humiliation, simplicity, tranquility. The mind never drives you crazy. It's only thinking exactly what you feel inside. The power of unconditional love reforms any mind. Think lovingly for all. Your mind will become your pillar of strength. The goal to be happy comes from within, and the strength to remain happy comes from your discipline. The joy to give happiness comes from your heart, and the thought to be happy comes from your respect for yourselves. The act of happiness comes from your self-confidence. A life of happiness comes from the wisdom of your soul. You are your own pillar of strength. Stand, be brave, be good, be loving, and most importantly, be happy. Your mind is a reflection of who you are and who you wish to be. Be at peace, be loving, be happy. Love all and serve all selflessly. Help ever and hurt never. love. Type into your chat windows tonight, devotees, all of you on Facebook Live, YouTube Live, I love you. Say it to the world tonight. Say to the world tonight, I love you. As we bring now our satsang to a close, this celebration of life, I leave you with this beautiful prayer, this beautiful series of shlokas. It says, refrain, O Lord, please do this much. When the soul leaves my body, that I take your beautiful name, O Govinda. Whether it be at the holy Ganges River, the Ganga, or the Yamuna, may I always take your name, O Lord. Where Bhagwan Shri Krishna spends his time playing his flute, may my beloved one, Bhagwan Krishna, always be present. May it be at the holy abode of Vrindavan, may I have the tulsi leaf in my mouth, and have that water of Lord Vishnu's feet on me as the soul leaves his body. Whether I look at his attractive yellow garment or his beautiful face is etched in my mind, I start to smile at this. And whether the soul starts to leave from my throat, may I not be diseased at this critical point. May I never see the face of Yamraj. At this critical time, when death comes quickly, please don't forget, O Shyam. Please bring Sri Radharani with you. May my soul leave my body in happiness with your name chanting from my mouth. May all miseries leave me as my soul departs from this body. This devotee is making such a needy plea that it is selfish. Since I have made such a plea from this point, you can decide, O Bhagwan, what you wish to do with me. This beautiful bhajan tonight, as we sing, I ask all of you tonight to also type into your chat windows your condolences to this beautiful family, the Sinanan family, all the members of this family, the extended family as well, and all those who have survived, the members of the bereaved family. Prem se bolo baal ki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai.
Itna to karna swami jab pran tan se nikle गोविंद नाम लेके तब प्राण तन से निकले श्री गंगा जी का तत हो जमुना की बंशीबत हो मेरा सांवरा निकट हो जब प्राण तन से निकले पीतांबरी कसी हो जब ही मन में एक बसी हो ओटों पे कुछ हसी हो जब प्राण तन से निकले जब कंठ प्राण आए कोई रोग ना सताए यम दर्शना दिखाए जब प्राण तन से निकले उस वक्त जल्दी आना नहीं शाम भूल जाना राधे को साथ लाना जब प्राण तन से निकले एक भक्त की है अर्जी कुट घर की है गर्जी आगे तुम्हारे मर्जी जब प्राण तन से निकले
Clap your hands and sing with me now. Come on, devotees.
Govind jay jay Gopal jay jay Govind jay jay Gopal jay jay O Radha Raman Hari Govind jay jay Radha Raman Hari Govind jay jay Govind jay jay Gopal 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 jay jay O Radha Raman Hari Govind jay jay Radha Raman Hari Govind jay Hari bol Hari bol Hari bol Hari bol Govinda Hari bol 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 Hari bol
Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Govinda Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Govinda Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol, Hari Bol.
Prem se bolo baaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki Jai Ram Naam Satya Hai Om Sadgati. Devotees, sit upright for me, please, for a few minutes now as we close. We chant from Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Remember with devotion the divine grace of Bhagwan Shri Krishna, who is able to make the dumb to speak eloquently, the crippled to climb the highest mountain, and the blind to see. But remember and extol that grace which flows from the supreme bliss, the manifestation of Madhava Baki Vrindavan Bihari Lal.
Mukam Karoti Vachalam Pangum Lamgayate Girim Yat Kripat Mahang Bande Paramananda Madhavam Om Mrityurma Amritam Gamaya Om Mrityurma Amritam Gamaya Mrityurma Amritam Gamaya.
From death, lead us on to eternity. Om Sadgati, Om Sadgati, Om Sadgati. May the soul of our dear auntie, or dear didi, or dear ma, attain salvation. May the pangs of separation eventually subside. May we all illuminate and uplift ourselves from the shackles of this mortal plane and embrace the concept of brotherly love simply by chanting the name of God. Devotees, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba tells us very carefully, very cautiously says, there's only one religion, and that's the religion of love. There's only one language, and that's the language of the heart. There's only one caste, and that's the caste of humanity. There's only one law, and that's the law of karma. There's only one God, and He's omnipresent. Love always. Let us love always, love all, and serve all selflessly. Ram Naam Satya Hai, Om Sadgati. As we pray tonight, I ask all of you, clasp your hands, bow your heads in prayer. As we ask Bhagwan tonight, as we pray for this bereaved family, we ask for salvation, we ask for solace, we ask for peace, we ask for tranquility. We ask for the blessings of Bhagwan to be with one and all in these difficult times. Let us pray.
Twameva mata cha pita twameva twameva bandhuscha sakha twameva twameva vidya dravinam twameva twameva sarvam mama deva deva asato ma satgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityurma amritam gamaya.
From untruth, lead us on to truth. From darkness, lead us on to light. And from death, lead us on to eternity.
Paramam pavitram baba vibhutim paramam vichitram Lila Vibhutim Paramatma Ishtartha Moksha Pradhatam Baba Vibhutim Idam Asrayami Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhutim Paramam Vichitram Lila Vibhutim Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu, Samasta Loka, Sukhino Bhavantu, Om Shiva Hare, Shiva Rama Sake Prabhu, Trividuta Panivarana Hebhibu, Ajjaneshwara Yadava Pahimam, Shiva Hare Vijayam Kurumevalam, Pratidinam Kushalam Jay Mangalam, Pratidinam Kushalam Jay Mangalam, Pratidinam Kushalam Jay Mangalam, O Mangalam Bhagavan Vishnu, Mangalam Garudadjaha, Mangalam Pundari Kaksha, Mangalai Tanohari, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om, Om Shanti, Om, Om Shanti, Om, Om Shanti, Om. Om Shanti Om.
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय उमापति महादेव की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय वाकेबिंद्रावन बिहारी लाल की जय देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा जी की जय नमो पार्वते पटये हर 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 महादेव प्रेम से बोलो उमापति महादेव की जय डिवोटीज वंस अगेन To members of the bereaved family, the Sinanan family, I say to each and every single one of you, my deepest and humble condolences on behalf of all on the broadcast tonight, all who have joined from near and far. To all of you on the broadcast tonight, I say thank you. Koti, koti dhanyavad. Thank you for your participation, for your love and your support. As we approach this holiday season, please make sure that you be smart on top of being safe. Make sure you vaccinate and eradicate this virus. Make sure you get all three doses, all right, the booster shot included. They're readily available here in the United States. I'm not sure about the other countries. Devotees, again, please keep safe, protect your loved ones, and again, try not to do too much of social gatherings over the holidays, okay? Until we meet again, hopefully sometime soon, before the end of the year, I'm sure. We'll see you again on Satsang Live. If you need to contact me, please reach out to me on Facebook, on my WhatsApp or YouTube channel as well. And again, share the broadcast as you leave tonight. Please share the broadcast with your friends and relatives. And subscribe to my YouTube channel, as well as a like and follow me here on Facebook. You'll be tuned into all of the live programs, live broadcasts that we have. Thank you to all the devotees in Brampton, Ontario, Mississauga, Scarborough. All of you came out in drones at the Shiva Ganesh Mandir this past weekend for that beautiful Gyan Yagya, Maha Gyan Yagya at Shiva Ganesh Mandir in Brampton. I thank you. I thank Uncle Bansing, Pandit Ramji, and all those who came from near and far to support that beautiful Yagya. I look forward to being back with you guys in Toronto sometime in January, as you'll stay tuned for more information. At this point, I say to all of you, once again, Koti, Koti Dhanyavad, love all, serve all, Om Shanti, 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 Harihi.